There was a time when the Guardians were a bulwark of hope for all the land, and the Citadel was the cradle of valor and justice. My name is LOREENA EYSGAARD, Captain of the Citadel Guard, a responsible task I've always fulfilled with honor. But the words of Aelin, High Counselor of the Wizard's Tower, discredited me to the Regent's Eye and accused me of high treason. Stripped of my rank and my weapons, I witnessed powerless to the siege of the Citadel by the armies of Atzec. All is lost. We cannot fight back such a vast invasion. The walls are shaken by the blows of the enemy's catapults, while my people flee towards safer havens. A last blow splits the walls. The dungeons begin to collapse. I'm free. If I want to survive this hell, now I have to run.
We'll be right back.